Thank you. and the third coach, episode 2. Percy and Thomas put on in the shed so the workmen can get to the store. You'll be needed for the shopping, nurse, said Thomas. Erna and Curtis need a hand. I can't pull hard enough to move the heavy chain. It would be less hard with me, said Pond. Thomas and Percy did the postwork of taking parcels for people who need something. For some paperwork, they typewritten. How long do you think it would take for Pond to get the store, asked Thomas. As long as Gordon doesn't have other things to return, said Percy. Hey, wait for me. Not so fast. I'm not as fast as you. One day when Henry came out of Gordon was taking some other coaches full of people to the mainland. Your tour will get Pond ready when Henry's not heard all your work, said the second trainer. Hours later, when Henry was back on his goods delivery, Thomas and Percy came to Sir Pond. She looked quite burned. Nothing helping you, she said. In good, not to risk being a wreck. Now things were fine with her helping Thomas, Vernon, Curvetter with the shopping work. Thomas's pretty pleased purses at her had worked. The Tasman Railway wanted a germ. Things would be fine with the ones pleased Thomas was working. Fine again. Percy was watched in need. Before going up to the window, Smell told himself. Things will be all right. He knew us to come. That's all for today.